have been a legendary moment. It could have been a doctor, it could have been a teacher, somebody that inspired me. So we brought this all together, and I ain't know who I was gonna pick, but since you was in proximity, I was like, bet.
Worked out perfect.
No doubt.
Like 10 seconds.
Thank you, Brian. One of the ways the city of Highpoint is celebrating Black History Month is with an art exhibit. Sabrina Gallery is hosting SOULiloquies, Stories of Underground Legends. This free exhibit features local Black artists. One abstract artist told us he pours his heart into his creations.
When it comes to my art, I really just kind of like build in the moment. And that's kind of like what my art reflects, is more so just kind of like that self-expression, like really like knowing who you are. And I'm pretty sure that's the same for a lot of people in this room here. So to put this out and have this out there for the community and to show them that how important self-expression is, how important like art can be just a inspiration in the community, I think it's important.
He kind of touched on how, I mean, it feels good. I think there's a lot of dope energy in here, you know, a lot of artists that I personally know. So it's very like vibrant, you know, it's a whole bunch of different styles. Check us out. Dreams are real. You create your reality. And come check out SOULiloquies, man. We're happy. Let's go.
Hopefully it was good. And we
appreciate the opportunity. For sure.
Damn, the news joint. I ain't gonna front. To y'all that was watching, I probably saw I was pretty nervous. I was definitely nervous. Boy, he was getting brain farts throughout the whole time.
It happens, bro.
It happens. What matters is that we won't be on the news tonight, 6 p.m. I think it's a Highpoint News 12 or some shit. But it's lit, man.
It's like super dark in here, but the camera could pick you up, bro. It's crazy.
So yeah, we in here, it's dark and shit out here. We got the glow in the dark paint. Yo, honestly, this is giving me mad inspiration.
And they for sale, you know, any event y'all want. What's your name, bro?
Tay.
Tay, it's nice to meet you. This your brother? It's intellectual action, man. Yeah, this is a brand I'm working on for the last couple years. Alex kind of helped me to develop my first custom-made piece, man, and ever since I've just been on.
No, I didn't. It was intrusive thoughts.
I take my shoe off real quick.
What's up, man?
Yeah.
This is so beautiful in here. I'm so glad I gotta make it. What's up, gang?
What's going on, bro?
Good. What's good, bro? How you feeling?
All good. Appreciate you coming through to close out the fourth quarter with me.
You know it's going, bro.
No, it had to.
Good, man. Good to see you, man. Man, I'm worried. That's a connection to the piece.
Really?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Get it, bud.
That's what I was going to say. Whatever you think. No, you said I need to get a.
I've been a food drop time, man. Let me call me. Get this shit slow, bro.
Hey, man.
This is probably the hardest shit in the
I
swear to God.
Bro, if you see something like that you want to add something to,
like, keep talking. Don't stop talking. No, seriously, keep talking. Well, I swear.
Listen, if there's a vibe that you want to add something to, man, add your vibe to it. You feel me? Hey, man, listen, we here with AJ. You feel me? You know what I mean? Free dope major. You know what I mean? Why? Cause everything ain't free, but the dope is major. You dig what I'm saying? Listen. It's heavy energy, and we ain't got no enemies. You dig what I'm saying? It's all love coming from above.
That
shit is crazy. Yes, fuck. That's hard. Fuck them. Get high. That's fire.
This one was crazy too on the back though.
Yeah, we're all fine.
That joint is crazy.
Yeah.
Santo.
Hell yeah. Look, I'm over here. I feel like I'm with my two younger brothers at this point. Alex and Tay. Yeah. We over here scheming on a music video for tomorrow. Hell yeah, over here scheming on a music video.
Don't go all out.
Oh, that's a nice tap.
On the way to make my good. It's good. Look.
Give yourself right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is hard.
Okay, good defense. Yeah. Great defense. Yeah.
Don't get my
Take your time.
Oh, my God.
You know who I am, you know all this trauma in my heart. It's hard to keep it open if you really knew my heart. You know I keep it open, all these tattoos on my skin. It's just ain't getting to know me. All this money in my pocket, it means nothing, I'm gonna blow it.
Once upon a time, there was a rich black kid who was once broke as hell. His family was rich, they lost everything. Yes, that's right. The world's fucking weird. But guess what? Shut the fuck up, who cares? God damn it, the fucking wood and fire. God damn, what the heck? Shit. Fucking cougars. Anyways. I'll drop it.
You're harder, bro.
But I read books and I study Al Capone. You know who I am.
It's okay. Shit's still heat.
Hey, man.
Shit happened.
At the end of the shoot, you feel me? Shit.
Nah, it's sharp, bro. It's sharp.
That shit is sharp as shit, bro.
All right. Alright, so, this is the Mona Lisa right here, bro.
Right. Let's hang it over here by the chair upside down.
History right there.
No, I'm telling you, you can get the piece where the man is at, you feel me?
Yeah, nah, that's history.
This could be a
piece.
This is a concert. So, got your ass. Almost.
Hey, first of all, shout out to my brother Alex, my twin little brother. He my younger brother, my big little brother off there, man. Cause it ain't none of that. We all equals here. But I love you, bro. Just wanna tell you that. Now, know the Freedo love you. Know the AJ love you. I love you, bro. Tay, come here. Come here. Love you, bro. Thank you, bro, for believing in me.
Yo, hey, Ray, where you at?
Hey, real shit, man. He's
so
hey,
cute.
Team Remember Dreamer, I couldn't do it without these niggas. Swear
come
to God.
Come on, man. Swear to God.
It's just ain't getting on me. All this money in my pocket, it means nothing. I'm gonna blow it.